Echo and reverb are two staples of any guitar player's pedal board. They can be used to accentuate different parts, add different textures, or just have a bit of fun. So that's what we're going to do today. Using the Mono Echelon and the Mono Seraphim, we're going to dial in some really nice ambient sounds. We're going to go for haunting, we're going to go for happy. Let's do this. Enjoyed this sonic exploration. Now it's your turn to figure out what kind of territory you can cover with the Echelon and the Seraphim. For info on these two and the rest of the New Neighbor line, you can check out the website newneighbor.net. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.